But now that I'm putting it on, I'm not sure what color this is.
So you say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane. Could be your escape.
Hey guys, so this is the last of the swatches that I'll be showing you guys in this video. Wet n Wild lipstick formula, well, the liquid lipstick formula is pretty much the same across the board when they release lipsticks. One thing I noticed for sure, especially with this black one, is it dried a little bit quicker. With it being a creamy formula, sometimes it can take a, you know, a little bit to dry, but it actually dried pretty fast, which is a good thing because we don't want black lipstick everywhere. Another thing I'm going to show you guys is it is transfer proof. I'm going to do a kiss test on the back of my hand to show you guys, but I have another Wet n Wild video reviewing their mermaid collection, so check that out if you haven't yet. But let me know your thoughts in the comments and
say the play it, watch it, then press rewind.